is the history of Yates Mill, 1890s, 1922, 1939, 1947, moved around. So 1957, the mill was closed. 1967, the mill was unattended. 1970s, the flume collapsed. 1980s, it's neglected. 1996, Hurricane Fran washed away the dam. 1999, I rebuilt. This is 2002. We're going to go back and look at some of the tools. Days to grind the grain in the corn. This is a good description of the automatic mill. Back to the gears. These are original gears for the mill. This is a corn shucker. Put your corn in the top, turn the handle, it rotates the corn cob, shears off the kernels, and off the cob at the bottom. This is a diagram of the mill. This is an early way they used to grind corn, to burn out lard, with the treat lid. And they would burnish the corn to grind the corn. We're at Yates Mill Pond in Wake County, North Carolina. We're fixing walk down to the mill. This is an old mule-drawn wagon. Wooden wheels with steel belts. No suspension on the rear. Can you imagine riding in one of these things on a bumpy road? You can even see how the wheels are worn. The metal bands are rounded off. This is over at the pond. We're on the back side, and this is the pull charger. These are some of the old grinding wheels. As the wheel would turn, the grain funnels through the grooves and it's ground, it comes out. These wheels are approximately 5 feet in diameter.